little coal mining town in Ohio that had a lot of similarities to the Johnstown area and all up and down this Ohio Valley. Populated with hard-working people who came here from distant lands and busted their backs. Steel mills and coal mines. Along with them came a rich history. They brought that culture with them. And I grew up in a little household that was just chock full of that, especially Eastern European influence, which, you know what that means, goody. That's right, hard working, goody. Anyhow, I wrote this song about my mother. Very autobiographical. It's a little something that I'm sure a lot of you will be able to relate to. Something I like to call a high ball and a covered ditch. And I get an amen.
Grandpa helping in the kitchen. I'll make pierogies all afternoon.
afternoon. And a babushka on her head.